Good morning, boys and girls. This is Mr. Voss, and today is Tuesday, October 13th, 2020. Here are the instructions for today's reading module. We are going to try to finish the story of the Wizard of Oz that we did not finish in the first 9 weeks. So today, Wednesday, and Thursday, we are going to finish up the parts and all of the chapters. So today, I have put in parts 8 and 9 that may have not got finished before fall break, so I need you to read those parts. And then also, I have put part 10 in, and that also needs to be read today. Tomorrow we will do part 11, Thursday part 12, then Friday I'm trying to arrange for us to watch the movie, the original movie of The Wizard of Oz. And we're also going to do a compare and contrast type of activity from the story that you've read this school year and the movie. So we're going to try to do that on Friday. And then Monday, our goal is to take the final test for The Wizard of Oz. So please be prepared to read the next 3 days and also take notes if you have to. After you finish reading these parts for The Wizard of Oz, I need you to work on, again, this week's Word Wisdom Vocabulary lesson. For Mrs. Holcomb and Mr. Voss, we are working with Unit 7, Lesson 1, and there are 2 workbook pages today. Then for Mr. Kirchhoff's class, we are working with Unit 3, Lesson 2, and there are 2 workbook pages for that class too. The pretest is on here for you to prepare and study for the final post-test on Friday. After this, you may work on the daily Moby Max lesson. Then today's reading log entry, which is for Tuesday. And finally, I have put a page in the module for the European Explorer project that we started working on before fall break. I have the directions and the list of the 11 explorers that you had to pick one of them. And remember to follow the directions for this project. Now, the project is due this Friday, October 16th, 2020. And if you are out of the classroom, you can somehow make a file and put it in that and send it to me. You can also do it as an attachment. So if you have any questions about this, please email me at rvoss@yorktown.k12.in.us or through Canvas. But remember, the European project we started on Thursday before fall break, and I gave you the instructions and the list of explorers. So now it is a page in today's module, so you can look at that and make sure you know what questions to answer for this project. It does have to be 1 to 2 paragraphs typed, and there has to be 1 to 2 pictures also provided for this research project. Take your time and have a good day.